بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The protest in front of the Saudi embassy will continue on every single Wednesday as the Saudi troops still existing in Bahrain and the Saudis crimes has not stopped yet. So we remind our people that you have your brothers are in the UK supporting you and monitoring what's going on the ground, and this is one of the least things we can do, a regular stance in front of the occupiers just to show you how we are with you on the same cause. I would like also to comment on the incident where Martyr Abdulaziz Al-Abbar was killed 41 days ago by the Bahraini security force. He was killed due to the bear shot, due to the tear gas canister on his head, and the Bahraini government is refusing to say the real reason behind his death. So his family are insisting that they wanted to see a report declaring the real reason of his death. So for us as activists, we will continue to support the family, and we will call upon the people of Bahrain to reflect their solidarity, at least by, for example, putting the footage of Abdulaziz on Twitter on as a profile picture, just to tell the family, we are all with you, and your son is our son, and we will continue to fight until we see a day where the real reason of his death is stated officially by the Bahraini dictators. Thank you.